You go Pro Tree? Pro Tree? Pro Tree? Okay. Well, shoot. I'm not going to be intimidated this time. I got the, she started coming up, rode it out. I think I fed it a little bit. I won't be able to tell until I hit the, upload the video. Thank you. But, it felt good. I don't know, first run's always a little bit, intimidating. So, I felt it coming up and I was wiggling a little bit side to side. I'd run the air pressure up to about 35 rear, 42 front. I didn't know it, but I had 25.5. So I'm hoping that's helping me out. It felt a little bit wiggly. I don't know if I was breaking traction in it while I was with him, but we'll see. We'll get back around here, we'll see. Last time I run Chris, just on that white booster, and I was screwed up big time. I was intimidated, and, you know, it's just like, shoot. So I hopped it, popped the wheelie, red light, and all that crap, sealed off. So this time, we'll see what we do. I had him there for a little bit because his bike was messing up, but it was fun to run him. I've been sticking out this time. So let's see what we have. There, that one failed. I got 701. Dang, this got 570. Yeah, he got me right at the end. Right there at the end. He come around me. His reaction time was... wasn't that great, but... Foot killed me. Oh yeah, he killed me all the way down the line. Yeah, but it was fun. So, I hope this thing's recording. I didn't check.
Yeah.